One of the things that we have been very intentional about is listening very carefully to what the client wants, what the client needs, and making sure that our proposal addresses that, because everybody wants to feel understood.
Right, absolutely. Right?
And so when the client reads that proposal, they should say, well, they really get me.
They get me.
Yeah.
And I think what's also great there is all the different team, all the different stakeholders, they have some ownership in it. So when you do close that piece of business, they're not starting cold. You know, once it enters the organization as an event you need to do, people are familiar with it. They see some of their ideas already showing up. And I think there's a lot of value that's probably been brought by doing that.
It for sure creates this collective ownership.
So the takeaway is create a, if you're going to solution sell, create a way, and I call it with space, but it's like an intentional design, if I'm talking about creating space, an intentional design where you have a very clear topic and you're bringing together people to really have a dedicated time to work through one goal or two goals, but not all of them. It's really specific to something. And in this case, it's really understand discovery. If you don't have all the questions, go back and get it. Mm-hmm. Bring everyone around to make sure they understand the problem, and then bring everyone around to create the solution. And that's what kickstarts your proposal process.
Right.
All right. Thanks for sharing that with us.
You bet.